So friends, we'll continue with the next question. Exercise 5C, question number 1, and the sub question number is 3. Equation is plus 6x minus 10 is equal to 0. So we need to solve this equation. So for that, let's consider this value as, here a is equal to 1, b is equal to plus 6, and c is equal to minus 10. Therefore, we have a formula, let's say d is equal to b square minus 4ac. Let's try to put this value. So b square here is what? 6. So 6 square minus 4 into a is what? 1. And c is minus 10. This will become what? This will become 36 minus, and minus become plus, and 4 into 1 4, and 4 into 10 40. So this will become 36 plus 40, which is 76. Alright, so this is my one of the equation. Now we have equation x is equal to minus b plus minus square root of b square minus 4ac / 2a. Now here b is what? B is our 6 plus minus square root of 76. I mean b square minus 4ac is what? 76. So we can write 76 here and 2 into 1. Right? Now here we need to see one thing. How to solve this kind of equation? For that, we can simply break this 76. How? Let's see. Minus 6 plus minus 76, we can also write 4 into 19. Okay, that's the only trick. This is the trick you need to understand. Okay, that's the only trick which you need to understand in this question. / 2. You can write as minus 6 plus minus 2, you know, square root of 4 is 2. So we can write 2 and then 19/2, right? Now further, if we divide this equation by 2, this will become what? This will become minus 3 plus minus square root of 19, right? And that is what my x is. Now we have two value of x here. One is, if we are considering this plus value, then x1 is equal to minus 3 plus square root of 19, right? And then we have another value of x2, which is minus 3 minus square root of 19, right? So we can say, hence roots are first minus 3 plus square root of 19, and another is minus 3 minus square root of 19, and that is your answer.